Police are continuing their investigation into a shooting that took place on 85th Street and 5th Avenue North. Officers say the victim was taken to UAB last night with what appears to be a serious injury, which showed the suspect that police are searching for got away in a car.